everyone. I am Zanchi Kick.
And I'm Broken Head Squealing. We about to hit the checkpoint again. Say, let's play Vanquish. This big Transformer-looking thing.
Yeah, that.
So, we going to try to kill this Metal Gear. And we start from the beginning.
Yay!
So let's start with the legs. Well,
that's a good sign.
Yeah, that is a good sign. What is shooting me?
I have no idea.
Well then, that main cannon was fun. Bomba.
Not even sure what just happened there, but okay.
Well then. Well, that did just happen.
Falling at inconvenient locations.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, there we go.
Leg I didn't get to. I don't know.
I can't tell. As far as I can tell, all the legs have been destroyed. Unless he can just shoot at the core itself.
No. Yeah, I can't shoot at the core itself.
I am amazed that did not blow you up.
Me too.
This isn't even my final form.
I'm amazed that this guy's shooting all these rockets.
Yeah, that's. It shouldn't have anything left.
Keyword should not be.
Most likely to connect to its generator and fire its large radius laser.
Come on.
Can you see the core at the center of its torso?
Yeah.
That's the generator.
Burns, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard
you. Ooh.
Everyone fire on that core.
That was some good shooting.
Thank you.
You're taking out some of its weapons with Yon, right?
Yep. Stupid Transformer. Look, Ma, a Transformer.
Oh, dear.
Whoa. Oh, well, that's a one-hit kill.
Someone has a particle beam or something.
Yeah.
Or a special beam cannon.
Stupid Iron Man clone. Now I have to go back and do this all again.
Unibeam!
Alright, so.
What? Why
home
you.
Home run guard.
Nice reference to God Hand, but I'm confused on why we got it.
What? he's just not a fun guy to play with at all.
No, it's not. Ooh.
Yeah, still sliding.
Into nothing. Nice. Now for a place to dodge.
Yep. Now face off. Get this bullet tie out the way.
This will come in handy.
Hi, how's it going, guys? Everything's good? Why are you shooting?
What are you shooting at?
It initiated its transformation. Most likely to connect to its generator and fire its large radius laser.
Someone's gonna lose an arm.
Make that knees first. Whichever one he decides to give me.
Dodge. Ooh.
Can you see the core at the center of its torso?
Yes, we see the core.
That's the generator.
Burns, hear that? Yeah, I heard. Bravo, everyone fire on that core.
The Baka Baka core.
Grumble.
It's spiraled.
Uh-huh. Yeah, keep spiraling that.
Well, it did a hook and it sent rockets.
You don't curve bullets. Is it a quick time? Oh, yes it is!
Oh, wow.
The 9 spec is a quick time event.
Oh, that did some damage, nice.
Spec a quick time event in this.
Yeah.
Have some juice. Hold still. Administering empty. I'll take this.
So that's how you get ammo.
Oh dear. Dodge.
Thank you for that. Alright, come on. Come on. Why are you laying like that, monster?
It's how to relax during tough days.
I don't want you to lay like one of your French mothers.
You know you like it.
Alright. Do I have anything here? Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Come on. Yes.
Good job. Good job.
All that explosion.
It wasn't explosive enough until now. Good job. Seriously, that was bad.
That was kind of terrible, but it was awesome. 8 deaths so far. Deductive 8,000 points. Completion 0 time. Yeah. Good job. Negative.
Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so. No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go. Gladly.
I'm sorry, that reminds me of the Castlevania series on Netflix.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, I'm gonna go get a drink. I could piss in a bucket and tell him it's beer.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he saved your life. That doesn't mean I like him.
You guys should check out that series.
It's only 4 episodes, but it's a fun series. Especially if you've played the Castlevania games.
We're still working on that at DARPA. And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
I'm not sure what you said.
When we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass. Figures that's the best you could do. Hey, it'll be at least...
Oh, you can kick it?
Get a human instead.
You're going to be
rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Okay, so these are the crates. Okay. So we got a sniper rifle now.
Yay, sniper. Rescue. Ooh, nice shot.
Okay.
And you can adjust your zoom?
5 scope, 5 zoom. Hi.
Ooh.
Goodbye.
Nice shot.
I'm not good at sniping.
Get out of the way!
Sometimes I'm good, depending. Ooh.
Are they leaving out me?
I like how they're just leaving their friend behind.
Some juice. This will come in handy.
This will remind me what I did in Mass Effect.
It does make... Well, at least for me personally, it does make me think of Mass Effect a bit. Like an early stage of it.
Yeah.
I mean,
be quiet, phone.
Shepard just running around shooting robots. They're coming at inconvenient angles. Having teammates that just run around that don't help you. Unless you're Garrus.
Yeah. Or Jack.
Oh yeah, Jack. Going under the gift. Oh, really? Yeah, you had to bring back the metal crush.
Yes. It's called style.
Got a big one.
What?
Wow.
He skate on by.
Come on, we peace. I'm not even sure what just happened, but okay.
He died. That's what just happened. Wolverine, you still alive? Good. Goodbye. Die.
Going in for the kill. Careful.
Didn't I see that guy? And he's supposed to die. Hey, well, you got a little thing on top. I was not paying attention to it. Hey, Albert Wesker.
Yeah. Yeah, that is Wesker.
Robot gets shot in the crotch because I hate robots who have crotches.
Get out of the way!
Why would they have crotches?
Reproduce.
They're robots.
Robots can reproduce too.
Yeah, by building other robots.
You just don't know that. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Hi, Steve.
Ooh.
Goodbye, Steve.
Right in the viewing socket.
You're dead.
Nice. You much better. Happy to see you.
Yeah, of course he is. I'm happy to see him too. I
gamma charge.
Anyone dead? Anyone's alive?
Not what I was after, but I'm dead.
After all this, I'll be surprised if even one person survives.
I see red dots. RVD? Bob Van Dam, is that you? Somersault.
Dang. Upgrade.
Yeah, upgrade that. I need something new to upgrade, so that's fine.
And like a new gun?
I'll take this.
Alright, yep, I will take that. Anyone else with me? Yeah!
Yay!
Alright! Burns, look.
What?
I know that. You want me to sacrifice an entire unit to help three men? No, me do it. You just keep your eyes up my ass.
Yeah, because I'm the DARPA chief.
I need to stop smoking. My teeth are all yellow. Did you just
nearing your position?
Yeah, I just what? Did something awesome? Yes, I did.
I was gonna say, I thought you shot the hostage. Wait, you need to have him recover.
Hold still, administering Epi.
So I can't tell, was he thinking you? Was he complaining?
I'm not too sure, but he just say a little bit of both. Come for you. Because I am the DARPA chief. I'm here to save the day.
As long as Revolver Ocelot isn't around.
Or not Revolver. Yeah, that's true. Hey, Leon Kennedy's father.
Yeah.
You save the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
You all hear that? That's our ticket out. Head for the elevator.
And we're going to stop right here.
You mean we can't just get to the chopper?
No chopper, indeed.
Alright, then we will end things here. This game is very interesting, very explosive, very... so much stuff going on at the same time that we have no idea what's going on.
But it's enjoyable. I hope you guys liking this as well.
Yep, so everyone, until next time, have a wonderful evening.
See you guys around.